technology exports into China that they use to turn, that may eventually turn against us. We have to stop doing that. And I think we can do it by sectors. Mm-hmm. They do it by companies now. Obviously, they identified the six. I think shockingly, when the balloon was recovered, it had American-made component parts in there with English on that. It was made, you know, parts made in America that were put on a spy balloon from China. I don't think the American people accept that.